That is the testimony, the teaching of the children to us, to me this morning. I want to have faith in a child. So if you need to just be ministered to by the words of the psalm, just let it roll over you. Let the Spirit minister in you. If you need to go be prayed for and be prayed over by your kids, because maybe you don't know if you have that faith, you don't know if you have it, I want to invite you to do that.